Cause nothing but trouble wherever you burn, you're the sunlight in my open eyes, but I won't go blind today. Cause when liars leave minds with their wiles and clever distractions, I see through them. And I've got experience dealing with repeat offenders. They swing from my branches like unripened fruit found wanting one way. With all of the evidence finally laid out in front of me, I can almost taste a confession, a confession. So if the chorus stay quiet for only a second, I'm pleased to make my case and tell my story. But wait just a moment, I'm passing a motion. I also am the judge and the jury. You should worry. You should worry. Where are you leading us all? Is mellow de recevo. The reddest of herrings is wearing a worrying sand. If I'm serious, why am I acting so gleeful? What do I want? Should you rather abscond or repent? Abscond or repent? Settle the score. No lawyer needs a spider in their corner shredding documents for sport. Now, deciding your fate is no simple matter, because part of me knows that I would miss you. But you're so complicated I couldn't pin you down, and now you're becoming an issue. Little thief on the run, I'm a witch hunt of one, and the very first question I'll ask in your interrogation, was all of it everything just one big game? And if so, is it luck of the throw, your misrepresentation, and subsequent incrimination? Incrimination. Well, I was dreaming, I learned a brand new way of seeing from a fetus, a mother, but also a beast and a ghost. You ask if I'm kidding, you're having a hard time believing. Am I villain or victim? Why can't I be neither or both? It's either or. It's not multiple choice, you stupid girl. Why don't you break that magic eight ball and give a coin a whirl? Give a coin a whirl. Give into the law. Confess, you silly.